What's up, guys? Avenger, I got some Homefront commentary for you. I'm playing Ground Control on Suburbs, and this is the same map that I put my first Homefront gameplay up, but this time I'm going to drop a commentary, and it's not the same lobby, it's not the same players, as I'm using a different class in this game, because I use the Silenced Vector, or the Super V SMG in my last game, and... You know, the first time I played this, I made the mistake of going through that front room and killing that guy, but this time I came from the top. And so I'm gonna get a quick, quick kill streak, and we're gonna cat B. So I'm gonna sit here, and they're popping frags trying to smoke me out. And one guy throws an EMP, and that doesn't do anything. So I don't get that. But these two guys running here, these two dudes. Yeah, I'm gonna call them noobs, because, I mean, you didn't get a hit mark, you know somebody's capturing you, why would you run in? But, you know, people do what they want to do.
We got Bravo.
So, I lost my teammate on this right side that was watching this, so I'm gonna move over here for a minute. And wait for him to come back. And my team is getting smoked right now. And I'm confused why we don't have any. So I think in a minute I'm going to, run halfway to A and realize that we're losing B and just run back. So we got a guy watching that trench, which is always nice to have because that's pretty much where the enemy comes from half the time. And I don't want to over pursue. So I see, it's enough people going to A. So I'm going to run back to B. And, because B is my flag. That's the one I like to... cover.
Bravo is under attack.
So this guy, I don't know what happened. I think did he run outside or?
Enemy airstrike incoming. We got Alpha. Yeah, repeat, guy. We got Alpha.
And I lost track of that guy, so I wasn't paying attention. And then, good three piece right here. One, two, and three. And I'm gonna bounce back to the B flag, but I know that's where they're coming because they're looking for revenge. Because I'm on a tear right now, and I'm a 4-star threat. So who doesn't want those extra battle points for taking on a 4-star threat? And I roll over here because I know they're coming, and then I bounce off because I can't take out both of those guys behind cover, and I get one of them.
Bravo's being captured.
And these guys are throwing frags in B. And I know they're capturing it now, so my teammate running on this right side, he's gonna get taken out because he's making too much noise.
No contact for Bravo.
And I'm gonna take out both of these guys, and I'm gonna roll inside, I'm gonna take B. And that, there's two corners, when I come into B, there's two corners that I check. There's the corner by the stairs, I look up the stairs, and then there's that corner behind the couch that I know there's always going to be a guy laying prone there, especially when you're coming from the North Korean side, the KPA spawn.
You cap sites coming online now.
Because that gives you the most cover.
Box one, first help
and
fire
I feel
away.
Like I got cheated on that hellfire. I really got, this guy was in that parrot drone marking other people because that
We've
definitely helped
this.
Me out. And if it wasn't for that that incendiary though hitting me first, I would have, pulled out my pistol after that sniper and I would have taken him out. So I'm on a 21 kill streak. And we're about to lose. I don't understand how we lost both A and B. My teammates are just, not doing their job. And so I'm gonna burn another Hellfire trying to take out this priority threat. And honestly, that Hellfire glitch, they haven't fixed that yet. And I need them to. Thought I had a headshot right there. I didn't. This guy sees me, so I'm gonna throw a frag. And that was a pretty. That throw was sexy. And I didn't think I was gonna get him, so I threw the second one, which was a waste because I needed it. But. Right now,
priority threat.
blow up on this guy. And the silenced ACR honestly is one of the best weapon setups in the game. Like, that guy got knifed in the face. I'm gonna try to cap B before he loses, but it's a little too late because they do have both flags capped, and you know, I wish I had died on this streak because I was the only person holding this spot. So I'm gonna try to cut off some people running back, and I almost had that guy, but I got shot in the back. And I'm gonna keep rolling with the silence ACR. And honestly, I need to get rid of this that personal UAV, because as long as I play Battle Commander, I'm always gonna get on the streak where I get the personal UAV. So I'm thinking I'm gonna roll with the Rhino. And I don't understand how this guy went down against a guy with a pistol. So I dealt with him. And I'm gonna roll to my left. And I think I'm gonna go for A. But I get cluster bombed. No white phosphorus, yeah. And I almost switched to my vector class because I was getting frustrated. It was like, you know what, I need to get a little faster on the map. I need to, you know, have that hip fire that the ACR doesn't have.
Priority threat. Nearby enemy unit has killed multiple friendlies.
And right now I'm just gonna try to make this push for A. But you know, my teammates aren't, you know, I'm thinking about going back to B, but my teammates aren't doing, technically they're not doing anything. They're being pushed off their flags. I'm gonna get assist for that. That was BS. Right now that's a priority threat. This guy's coming up on my left. I'm gonna sit here and wait for him. Make it to where he's going. Sit down. I got
Alpha under U.S. control.
Man, I'm really. I need to find a team that I could just win. You know, just find a group of guys or girls that can get on home front, win games. You know, consistently instead of me getting put in these lobbies with these guys that can't hold down flags. And I should have thrown a frag right there because I know that guy was going from, and I would have got a 2-piece for that, but I didn't. And, you know, that's one thing, when you're rewatching gameplay, you see things that you didn't see earlier. And I'm gonna call this Hellfire right here. And I see that I have, like, 4 teammates that are just sitting back, you know, with their parrot drones and their buzzers. And honestly, that's not helping us at all. Because we need to press up. I don't get these guys. I barely back them out.
Fox 2.
You know, sitting on buildings, I'm pretty sure they're using their drones as well. So I'm gonna keep pushing for A. That's one thing I do when we start 0-0 right at the beginning of the game. I'm gonna automatically push for B. But if we lose a round or we push up, I'm pushing for A because it's that change of pace, and I need that change of pace if I'm gonna be successful. And right now, I had a terrible aim right there. And I got shot from the side. So, I mean, I would have got this guy if I hadn't gotten shot from the side. And, you know, we're going to lose this game 0-2. We got swept. And honestly, I didn't see that guy. I saw the parrot drone mark. And I was aiming to his left. I didn't see that guy. So, you know, right here, I switch. And it's a little bit too late because I'm like, you know what, let me get some kills with my vector or my super V SMG, as they, you know, call it in home run. I like vector better, so I'm a safe vector. But we lose here, and I don't get any kills. So I think I went 30-7, and 37-3, and I'll catch you guys later.